something most people probably associate with the past. You may, in fact. But a new business on Milwaukee's South Side is bringing woodwork art crafts back into people's kitchens. And our AJ Biapour explains it all started with an estimate that was too expensive.
Inside a nondescript building near 35th and National, one of Milwaukee's newest and most unique businesses.
Turnbowls, cutting boards, utensils, rolling pins.
All made by hand. Felicia Wild is a woodworker.
I'm a trained chef, and so I tend to stick with things that go well with food.
But food alone didn't get Wild to where she is now. Wild discovered her talent out of necessity.
A couple of years ago, my partner and I, we bought a house on the north side of Milwaukee, and from there, we wanted to remodel our kitchen. And we found out that we couldn't afford to have the contractors come in and do the work for us. So we decided to take on the project ourselves, and through that process, we found out that we were actually pretty good at using the tools.
Those skills kept Wild from paying for repairs and gifts.
We made everything that Christmas for all the family, so everybody got a cutting board that Christmas. And from there, we started selling them just one at a time.
That's how Our Daily Salt was born. But it's difficult to run a woodworking shop out of a basement. As Wild's expansion plans started to take shape, Layton Boulevard Neighbors West looked to renovate a vacant storefront in the Silver City neighborhood. In March of